Hi everyone, this is Holden Hassel with Equita Final Expense Services. Today I just wanted to go over a real short tip with you on what door to hit and when to hit it, where, when you're out in the field and you're selling. So this really helped me a lot when I was first getting started in the industry. It helps me till this day. It's still a technique that I use when I go out there in the field selling. So when you go to someone's house, okay, and you knock on their front door, it may be a door that they never use. I've been to people's houses where they had a ton of furniture when you get inside the house in front of their front door. They don't ever use it. They use their back door, they use their side door, maybe they go through the garage. So if they have a side door, for an example, right? Let's make sure that we're knocking loudly on the front door. They don't hear you because they don't use it. They're never in that room. Let's go ahead and let's use the side door as well. So go knock on that side door, see if someone's home, get the sale out there for them, solidify the deal, make some money, and get a deposit in your bank account. Don't forget to hit all the doors at that house and try and get in. Right? If someone knocks on my front door, I know they don't know me because I don't use the front door at my house ever, right? It's not a door that I use. I go in through my garage. It'd be kind of odd if someone's knocking on the front door if they already know me. So make sure you make it feel a little bit more like you're at home, okay? All right, thank you so much. Everyone, use that sales technique to go out there and get a sale and solidify the deal.